Lee, you're the navigator of Amadeus Matzka. What's it like navigating on a stage like today?
There's a lot of off-piste sections, so we navigate a lot with just the cap of the GPS, which is the degrees of the compass. Gives us a basic direction. There's a lot of open terrain in between. We might go 25 kilometers just doing a dune crossing, and these are quite treacherous. If you end up in a bowl or a basin, it's very hard to see in the car, so we need two sets of eyes. The driver's very focused, and the navigator also. Is if you get stuck, then the race is over. Your energy levels go down just trying to get that vehicle out, and it's very important to stay focused in the big crossings for sure.
Good. And how much is your job experience, and how much is it work?
I'd say 90% of it is experience and gut feeling when you're sitting in the vehicle. Reading the terrain well, and then 10% is just being sharp with your notes and your road book and understanding exactly what's in your road book. I mean, you have to translate that too, though they normally use a French dialogue. And yeah, just being sharp that nothing catches you unaware.